Biggest risk I've ever taken was actually going to university and doing the course that I'm doing, which is graphic design. I wasn't sure if that's what I wanted to do. All I knew was that I wanted to go to university and stay in education, but it's a risk that paid off because I love it, and hopefully we'll go into that as my career in the future. So I think, yeah, risk that paid off.